Okay, so we're down the burial ground. Got Uncle Kid's Rush Robocop 2. All I want to see is Range Road.
Range.
I actually don't want to see anything else.
Well, no, you want to see Buster?
Well, kind of. Ever so slightly. Well, yes, that's Range, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess that is Range.
So let's see. Kitch is trying to make his way in there. But Robocop keeping him at bay. Pressing those buttons. He's just flicking out the Rensen. Gets hit down to the floor.
Picked up. That's nice. Meaty Krause S. The retreating Mega Fist. How is Kitch going to approach the other RC? Intercontinental Buster.
Oh, wow. Kitch finally look at the things.
He's going to block this, I think. No, he can block
it. Unfortunate.
He can get a combo.
Oh.
Missing the combo.
Should have done it straight away.
He can do far S into Heat Knuckles. Very good combo. Counter hit only.
Oh.
And he gets chipped out.
Horrible,
that stampede is really peak. I don't know how bad it was in AC,
people only want to see Kitch win because they want to see damage in range.
Of course. I want to see... I just want to see Buster over and over. I'm best with that. I'd be very content with that. Doesn't go... Whoa!
Was that Burst?
That was Burst.
Wow. Oh, boy. Now Robo knows to just go for...
He's got combos now.
Yeah, he's got combos now.
Maximum damage combos. Nice flick.
Does that travel all the way across the screen?
It does.
Wow.
I don't think it goes full screen, but
Captain,
it goes at least one screen.
It definitely isn't. Wait there. Oh.
Gigantic Kai. Just trying to make his way in slowly. He's got Rensen Charles. Jumps back. Oh my god. Kitch whiffing. Sir. Jump peek. And now he's got to make
all of that
effort back. Nice flick.
Oh.
Oh, that would have been sick if he'd have got just a little bit closer for the Buster. Right.
And Robocop takes Sir.
Who's next? Pounds on the tables, guys. Who wants to play next?
I want to see the Black Man's Kai.
Nah, Curly,
I am still looking to see
Curly
Black Man's
Kai. Curly is looking to